Today's the day. Finally, we're getting a direct. We know we're going to see things about Metroid Dread. But my question is, are we going to see any surprises? Will we see something big, like Mario Kart 9? Maybe some information about Splatoon 3 or the sequel to Breath of the Wild? And of course, the biggest question, will there be an Animal Crossing update?
You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir!